Well, our political editor, Robert Peston, is with me now. Robert, we just heard from Anoushka about how long do you think the Prime Minister has?
So, one of the striking things about Tory MPs, you've got a sense of that, I think, from Anoushka, is just how shocked they are. Reason. I don't think she's going to be forced out this week. They also know that there are some really, really difficult decisions that the Chancellor is taking, and I think they want to get those out the way.